Then he go to the German two times to inject the PRP, but result is still not so good. And then he back to Japan, and the doctor harvest the skin and the soft tissue from abdomen and put inside the lentil wall. Still not so good.